Okay. So today, first things first, my friend Jared messaged me. We are working on a project for his Red Cedar Roofing Company. He needs t-shirts done, and so we already have the logo done. So here's a couple mock-ups that I already did. I think those will work fine. Obviously, I think the vertical is gonna be better. Then you have the house more prominent, and the lettering could be more prominent as well. And then on the back, I still need to finish up, you know, contact. He wants contact information on the back. So we're gonna work on that. So I'm just going on graphicriver.net so I can show him mock-up ideas so he can get a visual representation. It's a much better way to communicate. That way there's no loss in communication. It's a little windy today. It's a little chilly and rainy, so I'll probably get rained on at some point. Okay, this is the one, the mock-up that I'll use, because it, you know, it looks like a tough dude that could be a roofer, and I think it's the best option. It's $11, so it's a good way to communicate. It's a 1.13 gigabyte file. And I'm on my cell phone connection, and it still is only 6 minute download time. That is amazing how quick cell phone connections have become. You know, I haven't traveled a lot in the last year, but I used to travel quite a bit up until last year. I've tried to cut it down and try to do work virtually, but the hotel rooms would often have very slow internet, and my phone was always fantastic. So it's been a godsend that the phones are a lot faster. All right, we have the files downloaded, and now let's get to work. So we need the guy with his back to us. All right, that'll work. Let's use the black version. And then, it's kind of hard to see out here. I should have shot this video indoors, but I'm going to help a friend. The friend I helped move the other day, we're going to go back and rearrange, you know, I'm going to help him rearrange. So I'm in the park. He's at lunch right now. So I thought I would get work done while he's eating, and then I will swing over. Okay, so I think essentially what I'm going to do is take the business card that I made for him and flip it and put it on the back. In a nice design anyway. Now this will only be the mock-up. When he gives me the go-ahead, then I'll make it into a Adobe Illustrator. I'll mock it up, or I'll make it in Adobe Illustrator, but first the mock-up I will do. Okay, so we have Red Cedar Roofing, so let's just drag these in. Oh, need those a little bigger. So something like that. I'm just doing this in a hurry just so I can, you don't want to spend a lot of time on the mock-up. You want it to look pretty good, but just give a rough idea. Otherwise, you may be spending a good amount of time perfecting something that isn't ever needed, and that isn't something you want to do. Oh, there we go. That looks solid, doesn't it? I dig it. So, you know, because conceptualized in my head, I think I know how this will look, but I can't convey that to a client until I get it on a mock-up, and it also makes me look feel good because I like how that looks. My stuff I do earlier in the day is typically mock-up stuff, things that I don't consider actual work, because you can see I'm in a park. It's easy as can be. I can't really complain a whole lot. Nor would I want to. Logo on the front. And we can see how it looks. Jared, you can see how it looks.
So I'm happy to have that done. Plus, I had a wonderful call with my water filtration client, and then Mallory and I went out to dinner. End of vlog.